Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to make your own Lego Luigi. Be sure to get some brown, khaki, and blue blocks. Wait a second, guys, I'm trying to be fast. Okay, so see this? Just three thin one, and then two. You can use two threes, and then stack them on each other. So I'm gonna be showing you how to make a Lego. Do the same thing with another one. Then put like that. Make sure Mario's legs come out that way. So Mario will be. What you do now, you grab a blue thing and take it across. Make sure it's not like all the way on. So it's supposed to look like that. Then add one of these guys. That will look like Luigi. Not yet. So you're going to want to make sure that it looks like that. You're gonna wanna go there, block. I'm guessing. Yeah, so now at the screen. No. Hold on, guys. You're like yeah, take another one. I forgot how to do it for a second. Do it like that. Now do it again back here. See, now you've got Luigi. Luigi's part right there. So now you do green here. Some green right here. One of the ones that has the piece where you can put a Lego block on. Two of those on both sides. So now it should look like this. Now be sure to put blue ones on this side. Now put buttons on this. Not actual buttons like this. So now you put blue back here. Now you put a green slab thing right here, that, and a white right here. Now put this over here. Now that one's made of two of the ones that are like the green one that I just put here, stacked on each other. You don't have to do that. So now, hold on. I did something wrong. Oops. I'm gonna put this in a special order. I did. See that black thing? You cannot get that block. I used a Sharpie. So, why did you do that? Why did you just put a black mark there? You'll see. Look. So now you guys aren't gonna have that. You're not gonna have that box. And I made that box. Now you put. It would be better if you drew the face when you got all this. Just imagine these as just normal khaki blocks like that. So now put another one right here. But imagine it like this. But actually, you guys just draw that on. However you want. And then you put this back here. Then this. Wait. Hold on just a sec. Put this right here. I grabbed the wrong piece. Actually, I didn't. So now you put just a normal one of those right there. Now you can put that right there. Ah! No. Yes, and then put this in front. The wavy part. And then you put... So now you got your wavy finished. But now I'm going to show you how to build the hat. So... I'm kind of missing one of the pieces. Or for you. Oh, hold on. Oh, there you go. There it is. Okay, so now what you do here, you grab two of these triangular ones. Whatever those are called, I'm not sure. And you put another one side by side. And then you put this right here. One of those glove blocks, and another one right here. Now, one of those flat things. And then you can write an L on it. So that's how you make your own Lego Luigi. It's the same size, except for the hat is, like, you guys aren't going to be able to use, like, you're not going to be able to put hats on this guy that you guys made. So guys, hope you like this video and the tutorial for this. So bye!